Let's get up.
On a Melbourne track.
You're a dickhead.
Fuck.
Melbourne track.
What
the fuck was that?
You're an idiot.
Who the fuck?
Emergency help point. Do you require police, fire brigade, or ambulance assistance?
Sorry, we accidentally pressed the button, thanks.
I think you got to speak up, Cal.
Okay, guys, you got to realise this is not a toy.
Yeah, sorry about that.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Didn't realise it was so sensitive.
What?
There's no drugs involved.
There's another room next door.
Sweet.
Yeah, like, it, and they have a sign on there that says do not disturb.
Hey. Lines are good.
Don't fucking break it, Pucko. Oh, yeah.
You smell like fucking ale.
Me?
Yeah.
Fuck up.
Josh is fucking out of this.
You go for one state and you're paying like $25 for fucking 3 grams. It's ridiculous.
Oh, a little bowl of rest in it.
Alright.
What? God, Daria!
Let's get it!
Just 23?
Oh, sorry, we don't have 23.
Oh,
only 20.
How much are the 20s?
20 is $31.
Incriminating evidence, right?
He's going for a shit with his fucking wife.
I need a drink.
Some bicycles tonight. Hey, catch him, mate.
Something else coming.
Oh yeah, look, yeah. Wow.
Steven Seagal movie, I basically watched my whole fucking thing.
Wir sprechen von der systematischen Ermordung ab dem Sommer 1941.
Keep my fucking
lead, man. So busy.
Race.
What's up, man?
Nice to meet you, boys.
Thank you, nice to meet
you. Check out what I'm playing. Come on, there, mate.
Hit it.
That bacon, man.
Yeah. Sydney, we probably would have been in a punch on by now, I reckon.
Here's St. Vincent's Plaza. Change here for room 12.
Tony!
Steve Senior that shot it. Huge crack move at the gun looks like.
It was a black 44 revolver.
Okay, stay here, don't go anywhere. Let's cut to the back here.
Do you think they know what type of fucking gun it was just from looking at it?
So I was thinking about
it's really so happy you're paying for this.
No, it's alright, boys. It's alright, look.
Oh, that's Kyle's killer.
That's even better.
Yeah, that's a battery, right?
Candy.
Candy.
Like candy from my baby.
This is big kid's candy. Fuck you, boys.
Yeah, you shouldn't have bought that.
Here you go.
Too bad.
Yeah, we actually.
Go on, mate.
Like, we're doing all fucking rounds.
Fuck off.
So fuck. No, the
all
like
fuck.
Last night when we paid $60.
Oh, yeah.
You gonna do it?
No.
Fuck
yeah. Yeah,
Callum. Yeah, in the mirror, in the window.
I'll be able to,
there you go.
Fucking nah, I can't do cider.
Cheers, mate. Cheers to fuck cider.
No, we paid $60. Yeah.
No.
No, well that's it, alright.
Can't do cider, bro.
Fucking LA.
Mate, that's empty.
Don't pull your camera out.
night.
Stay there, cunt.
Yeah, hey, I don't even want to go.
Big horsey.
Open for business, mate.
Where the fuck's Kyle, dude?
Hey.
Quick fuck, I lacked the quick fuck.
I was worried about you, Kyle.
I was the one we're going to is Kyle this time.
Wouldn't it be nice if the world was scat-free? Driving in the car would be a tasty treat.
Oh, what the fuck, brah?
Oh, fuck, dude.
Tastes like glass.
It's all love.
Remember that, it doesn't matter. The point is, it's last week, so get up.
went to the toilets, I went outside, I fucking looked everywhere, dude. I could not see the cunt. Yeah, but you can't walk around the city without him either. It's like a fucking lose-lose situation.
He's probably, like, honestly, dude, he's probably just fucking trying to find his way back to the fucking hotel.
But why would he have left?
He fucking, because he's an introvert, dude. You know that.
Like,
oh,
this
kid's got
the
boots,
it doesn't really matter. What are we doing? Are we fucking going now? Can't.
Yeah.
Let's go get fucking lit.
Look at this, Tony.
You remember Trip?
I'm recording, bro.
I honestly thought, you said explain, and I tried to explain, and then you put me in the deep end. Like, do you want to have a conversation?
I got it, bro.
How's tonight going for you, Todd?
Fuck off, Tobias. He's trying to follow me, Mark.
You're getting old.
Huh?
You're getting old.
Yeah. Fuck.
Is that some tasty shit to drive it? Let's go.